in Australia many, many moons ago, and some of it was found on Aboriginal land, or rather all of it was found on Aboriginal land, and some of it was found on lands which were still controlled by Aboriginal people. This song, Big Bill, was written by Terry Piper, who at that time was a Kakadu Park ranger. And it's a story about one of the Aboriginal elders, Big Bill Neji from the Bunitj clan. He was a key negotiator over the mining rights for the uranium deposits at Jabaluka. Now, I have one more anecdote which I keep forgetting to include in this, but we did this performance in DY Uniting Church a few weeks ago. And during the interval, one of the people in the audience came up to me and said, "That was a lovely song, but she told me, I actually know Big Bill, and I've met him, and I've worked with him, and discussed things with him." And that was really special. Mm. Now, there is a chorus in your program. It's got two words in there, spelled B-O-R-B-O-R, and it means goodbye. And it's pronounced Popo, with a P sound. Before we present the song for you, I'd like to read you excerpts from a letter that Big Bill sent to the House of Representatives Committee, and it was tabled in Hansard. He wrote, and I quote, "They want us to sign, but they don't understand what it means for us. This is our life. Now I'll ask you one question. How much is your life worth? We just want you to understand what we are giving up. Our life. It will cost Pancom, the company, money. It will cost us our life." It's been 10 long years now since they first found uranium. Did you know what it meant? Did you see through their lies when they hounded your people? Did you know it was no good? Did you run from the fighting just for some peace and quiet? And it's Popo, Big Bill. Will the brokers keep dancing? Will the bones rest safe in the caves where they lie? And the people keep coming, and the mines keep on growing. Who'll look after the land one day when you die?
In come the people with machines.
Gone.